Hi there, this is Christy, and I wanted to talk to you today about how to train your German Shepherd puppy. You obviously have just gotten a German Shepherd puppy, and they are awesome, awesome breed. But I wanted to show you that if you are already experiencing some trouble teaching them how to potty train, teaching them not to bite, not to jump, not to pull on his leash, and not to be overly aggressive. And then you understand that you need a little bit of help. And if you click on the link below, you're going to see this free mini course about how to train your German Shepherd puppy. So simply go to this link, and in your inbox, there'll be a link to this page where you can get a free mini course. It's awesome. This is what you're going to find out. You're going to find out how to lead and think like a pack dog. So you're the pack dog and not your German Shepherd puppy. The two main reasons why your German Shepherd barks excessively and how to control his excessive barking, three dangerous mistakes that most German Shepherd owners make when they're trying to potty train their dogs that actually makes it more difficult for you to house train your German Shepherd puppy, and how you can avoid this mistake. How to obedience train your German Shepherd and permanently end behavioral problems like aggression, biting, jumping, pulling on this leash, etc. How to improve your German Shepherd's lifespan and keep him from getting overly heavy with a heavy and nutritious diet, getting pro help fast, and one hidden psychological trigger that all German Shepherds have that will practically allow you to analyze and control his every action or her. A surprisingly easy way to teach your German Shepherd cool new tricks. So here's the free mini course. So just click on the link below and you'll get an email sending you straight to this page so you can learn how to train your German Shepherd puppy. This is Christy. Click on that link. Bye now.